like you sounds like a real boogeyman, one, two, Freddy's coming for you.
And that's what it reminded me of, that old jump ropes. It was the worst nightmare I ever had. You wouldn't believe it.
Hey, up yours with a twirling line.
Nah, Rod's is the sweetest thing.
Oh, he's nuts about you.
Yeah, nuts. So what'd you dream?
Forget it, Tina. The point is that everyone has a bad dream once in a while. It's no big...
Everyone just tell yourself that's all it is, right where you're having it, you know? Once you wake right up. At least it works for me.
Hello, Mom?
Fingernails. That's amazing you saying that. Made me remember the dream I had last night.
What'd you dream?
I dreamed about a guy in a dirty red and glitter. Actually, they were more like fingernails or something. Something he'd made himself.
Nancy. It's my lady, bring your lamp down just 3 yards from the goal line.
Somebody there?
Abandoned 10 years ago.
She dreamed this was gonna happen.
What?
She had a nightmare that someone was trying to kill her.
Eyes was to continually probe and dig.
Fingers.
I was on, but I didn't see how you were.
You know, sometimes I wish you didn't live across the street.
You shut up and let me in. You're standing on the most trellis on earth.
I'm for somebody sees you.
Ow!
Do you believe in the boogeyman?
No. Rod, you know that.
I've got a crazy favor to ask you.
Uh-oh.
There's nothing... Here's what we're gonna do.
It's dark in here.
It's not what you're thinking. Are you still watching?
Yeah, so?
Just checking. No. What if they made a monster of things? Then what?
They turn their back on it. Energy and it disappears.
But what happens?
People don't wake up to tell what happens.
Right.
Security today. What?
You heard me. I grabbed the guy in the dream. You see me struggling, so you wake me up. Both come out, you whack, and we got him.
Are you crazy? Hit him with.
Just meet me at my porch at midnight. Oh, and meanwhile, whatever you do, don't fall.
Stop!
puking since he saw it.
I guess I should have told you about it. Just get some sleep, Mom. It's gonna be okay.